guys. Happy Workout Wednesdays.
Hi, we're here at Sea Trek and we're trying out interval on paddle boards today. We're really excited to try something new. We have some friends with us today and we're here on a beautiful day in Sausalito. So join us on our fun Wednesday adventure.
Farmer's daughters really make you feel all right. And the northern girls with the way they
got back from our stand-up paddleboarding little cardio circuit workout, and it was a blast. Not only were we blessed with probably the most beautiful weather that Sausalito and the Bay Area have seen, but it was cool to be able to work out outside and wear your sunglasses and our bathing suits, and I don't know, overall it was just a really fun time.
Yeah, we had a great time. We got a really great workout in. We got to work on our core, which was great when we were paddling, as well as our balance, which is really great for stability in any sport that you do. So we got to paddle all the way out, a nice long paddle all the way where you could see Golden Gate Bridge and the fog layering. And in between our paddles, we did the intervals. So the intervals consisted of push-ups and then also doing the Spider-Mans, which were really great for the core. And then also we paddled back and then we had a 30-second rest time. So we really got our heart rates up as well as getting some strength in our arms and core.
Yeah, and it was a great time. We hope that you get a chance to maybe find out where you can do some stand-up paddleboarding, a little cross-training with yoga. But then we also want to challenge you for Workout Wednesday to get outside today and go for a run, go for a walk, go for a paddle, whatever you can do to get outside and enjoy the last part of summer. All right, guys, have a good day.
Bye.